Life is before us. Another year has gone by, and this time it was the class of 58 who donned their caps and gowns in June. Among the many students in the class of 58 who graduated this year was our foreign student, Kate Johansson. This was the first year that Student Council had sponsored a foreign student. During the course of the year, she has told us many things about her life at home and at school in Sweden. The group was organized by Lainey Schind and her committee to find a home for Kate. Kate has spent the past year with Gail Johnson and her family. She has become a real part of HT, and the many friends she has made will remember what a wonderful contribution she was to our school. This feeling has paved the way for plans towards sponsoring another foreign student next year.
For the past 28 years, Ms. Ina Mae Sanders has been a very distinguished and well-known member of our faculty in her capacity of vocal director. She has presented many wonderful programs of all types during this time. As a member of the chorus, I will always remember the cry as familiar to us as our own name of boys, 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 I need boys. Since Ms. Sanders is graduating along with the class 58, we dedicate this next number to her. Among Ms. Sanders' many achievements is the training of the girls' sextet. These girls, Marcy Reed, Pat Howitt, Deb Green, Sherry Hanna, Judy Warnke, Donna Messel, and their accompanist, Sandy Aldridge, work together with Ms. Sanders every week. One of their most beautiful numbers is the bird flu. Thank you.
class has had its night to shine, with the seniors coming in costumes of what you were, what you are, or what you want to be, corresponding with the setting of Greenwich Village. The parties were a huge success. Who could ever forget the many social activities that the Continentals played for this year, led by Dirk Bendel with Britt Bendel, Ken Drosty, Worth Giller, and Steve Fetters. They will be known for I Like It. Father the Bride was one of the senior class money-raising projects for the prom. It was a huge success.